Hi, it's John at Rybrook Copper Land Rover in Halifax. So here we have a 2008 Toyota RAV4. It's the XTR model and it's done 94,478 miles. It's in the black colour. We'll just take a closer look at the condition. So it looks like it wants a full buff, does this? It's got a lot of marks around it, which do want buffing out. So I'd say it wants a full buff. Just looking down this offside, all looks nice and straight and in order. We've got a few dents down this side, which we'll point out. But just starting down at this front wing, we've got some chips just to the front there, as you can see. We've got a few scuffs across this front wing, which would want polishing. Down at this front wheel, we've got no curb damage on that. We've got a very slight mark just at the bottom there, as you can see, but that is very slight. And we've got a good 6mm on that tyre. Coming down to the front door, we've got the scuffs on the front door, which we'll want polishing. We've got two or three little dents on this door, but they are very small. So we've got one in the middle there, which is just chipped as well. One just down there, which you can hardly see, but it has chipped as well. And one just at the back there, but they are very small. Up at the mirror cover, that looks like it wants polishing as well. We've got some light scuffs just across the mirror cover. Coming down to this rear door, again, we've got the scuffs on the rear door, so that will want a good polish out. And we've got a couple of little dents on this door. So we've got one just to the front there and a smaller one just above it there. Coming down to this rear quarter panel, again, we've got a few scuffs on this quarter panel, so that I want polishing. Down at this rear wheel, we've got a few marks on this rear wheel, but nothing major. Probably that being the worst there. And we've got a good 6mm on that tyre as well. Coming around the rear bumper, we've got some damage just on the corner there, as you can see, just there and there. But we do have some damage across the top of the bumper as well. So we've got a few chips, and it's very dull across there. It looks like it wants painting, just that rear bumper to be nice. Up at the tailgate, again, we've got the scuffs on the tailgate, especially around the handle, probably being the worst area there. I don't think they would polish out, but they would benefit from a polish. Coming down the near side, so again, we've got the scuffs on the quarter panel as well. We've got a little dent there just above the swage, as you can see. Coming down to this rear wheel, it's in decent condition. We've got a few little marks on it. I think most of them would clean off. We've just got a couple of little marks on it, just towards the centre cap there, as you can see. And we've got a good 6mm on that tyre as well. Coming down to this rear door, we've got about three dents in this rear door, so we've got one just at the back there. Two little ones just at the back there. We've got the one in the middle there, which is probably the worst one. And we've got a little bit of damage just at the bottom there, which has dented the door as well. That's just running onto the quarter panel a little bit. We've got the scuffs on the door as well, which would want polishing out. Coming down to this front door, again, we've got the scuffs around the handle, which we want polishing, and we've got a few chips across this door. I think they would benefit from a polish, but might want just a little bit of touch up as well. Up at this mirror cover again, that wants a polish. There's a few marks on that. And up at this front wing, again, we've got the scuffs on the front wing, which would want polishing out, and we've got a little dent just across the swage line there, but that is quite small. And down at this wheel, that's in decent condition. We've got no curb damage on that. And we've got a good 6mm on that tyre as well. Coming around the front, we've got some light scuffs just on the corner there, which won't polish in. And we've got a few stone chips just across the front, which is to be expected with the mileage. And also up at the bonnet, we've got some stone chips just running across there, as you can see. A couple of them have started rusting, so they won't see into. And we've got a dent on the bonnet just there as well. Just coming up to the windscreen, we've got a few very light chips on the windscreen, but it hasn't cracked it or anything, just some very light surface chips. Just coming into the boot, I've noticed a chip there just on the boot corner, which is just starting to rust, so that will want seeing to. Just coming in, we've got no permanent damage to the trims or anything. All looks in order, just wants a nice cleaning here. We've got all the parcel shelf and the jack in there, as you can see. Just coming into the back, we've got some scuffs just running up there, as you can see. But the interior, there's no permanent damage or anything, just wants a nice valet in there, just to be nice and clean. All in all, pretty decent in there, just like I say, just wants a nice valet. Just coming into the front, we've got some marks just across the sill there, just from getting in and out. And we've got a few creases just on the seat bolster there, which is all to be expected with the mileage. Nothing major at all. So just jumping in. Got no permanent damage to the centre console or anything. All looks nice and in order. It looks like it just wants a nice, real proper valet just to bring it up nicely. So having started it up, we do have a little warning symbol on the dash. I think that might be because of the fuel though. And the mileage there at 94,479 miles.